What's up, guys? All right, this is Jay. I'm the Healthy Accountant, and I'm coming to send you a video series on the 5 steps to organizing your business. All this information that you're going to be getting over the next few days is going to be added value to what you're going to see in the webinar, because what's in the webinar is actually more than this. So in today's video, I'm going to go through step one and step two. So step one is thinking big from the beginning. Now, how does that relate in you being organized in your business? All right, what that means is, if you are a business, what should you be thinking about when it comes to organizing? That's right, you should be setting up a company. Yes, you should have an LLC, a corporation, partnership, something that's separated from you, because a lot of you guys are having some issues commingling the funds, not necessarily knowing how to keep things separated. So the first thing you want to do is set up your LLC. All right, why would you set up an LLC? What's the advantages of an LLC? The first thing is, it's going to create a separation between you and your business. That's really what we're going after. Now, you're going to get tax benefits. You get tax benefits at the sole proprietor level as well, but you're still going to get some tax benefits from being able to do this. Now, when you sit down with your tax advisor, they'll be able to go through all of the specifics pertaining to your business, which, since I don't know your business, I'm not just going to sit here and just tell you exactly how it's going to help you. But it will give you some more tax advantages, as well as some other flexibilities that you'll be able to do now that you've selected your LLC. When you get the PDF at the end of the 3 days, you'll get a link where you can go into a website, walk you through a simple process of no more than 10, maybe 15 minutes to get your LLC all set up. That's step number one, thinking big, organizing your business. The second thing is that once you've done this, and you can't go to step two without completing step one, you gotta go to the bank. Literally, you won't have to go to the bank. Choose a big bank. I'm gonna tell you why to choose a big bank. You can open a business account online. That means you won't have to take time off work, you won't have to take time from your business, and you can do it at any time you want. So you wanna open up your bank account. Now here's the thing in step two, is that you wanna know exactly where your money is going. A lot of people say, hey Jay, I want to be able to budget. All right, I've got a solution for you. Open up 5 accounts. You're like, 5 accounts? That's a lot of accounts, Jay. Absolutely, it's a lot of accounts. You need one for your income. 100% of your income is going to go in. You need one for your expenses. Maybe you put 30% in for expenses. You need one for your pay. I know you want your pay, right? So maybe put 50% for you, you need one for taxes, 15% maybe, and then one for your profits or your savings. Guys, what's the purpose of business if you have no profits? Look, you're gonna get the outline inside of the PDF. It's gonna give you exactly what you should do, is as well as the percentages assigned to each account. See, the purpose for this, guys, is that now that you got your company set up, you'll know exactly where your money is going. When you get $100 in, you know exactly how to divvy it up. You won't actually have to look at your budget. You see what I'm saying? Doing your business without a budget, that is awesome, isn't it? So guys, step one, think big, set your LLC up. Don't question me on this, just go set it up. Meet with your tax advisor to ensure that everything is gonna work for your business. Step two, once you've done step one, now you can go open up separate bank accounts for your business. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 accounts. Look, you can do it with 3. That's the least amount, but I would prefer you do it with 5 so you can set it up exactly how I'm going to share it with you inside of the PDF. All right, guys, so that's step one and two. So tomorrow we're going to go over some tracking stuff, right? This is going to be in the webinar as well, but I wanted to give you a head start on it. So be on the lookout for the next video, and so I look forward to seeing you guys. I'm the Healthy Accountant. It's all about your healthy business, healthy finances, and your healthy life. God bless you.